Okay, it's 7 o'clock. It's Tuesday evening. That can only mean one thing. It's time for Tuesday Tune Live in the house, everybody. Welcome along, folks. You join me here on the fifth live Tuesday Tune session. You'll notice I've got, I've made a bit of a feature of the radiator today. Look at that, it's lit up like a rainbow. I've also got the rainbow t-shirt on today in aid of our brilliant NHS. And yeah, Tuesday Tune at number 5, week 6 of lockdown. Who is joining us tonight? So, as our regular listeners will know, Mrs. Mac is in the building, in the corner down there, just off camera. She is going to be monitoring our comments today, so don't swear, because she's very sensitive. Joking, you can swear all you want. Oh, I shouldn't say that, should I? That's just asking for trouble. But yeah, welcome along, guys. How you doing? I imagine some of our regulars might be in the house. Emily and Mike, I bet you guys are along with me. They posted on Instagram earlier that they're going to be joining us tonight. But yeah, if you're on board tonight, let me know. And we'll give you a little shout out. But let's kick straight in with some music. I'm going to try not to make this an hour and a half long like it was last week. Let's do a song to kick off by a band called Daft Punk. McIntyre, we have 36. That was hard work, wasn't it?
I was like, six? We've got six listeners.
We've got 36 beautiful people joining us live this evening. Any comments, Faye?
Loads.
Loads, yeah. You guys are the best. This is getting better every week. Tonight's Tuesday Tune is sponsored by BrewDog, not literally sponsored, but their beautiful punk IPA will be making me burp tonight. So what's everyone saying, Faye?
Just hello.
Just hello. Hi, everyone. Hello, everybody. So I did ask on Instagram earlier if anyone's had a lockdown birthday. Let me know. We'll do some birthday shout-outs. The first of which is going out to me. And the great news is that birthdays don't count during the lockdown. So you can actually take a year off your age, which is great. So I'm 25 this year. Buongiorno, bonjour, bonsoir. Any other languages I know? Boreda? No, that's morning. Shamai, how's it going? How are we doing? Who's online, Faye? Any regulars? We've got any regulars in house?
All the regulars.
All the regulars.
I'm just going to trail through them really quick.
So okay, so she's going to just flick through the comments super quick. Hey, Roshan from Sri Lanka, hello.
Grace Curry.
Grace G in the house, my sister.
Fancy lights and fancy t-shirts.
Yeah. We've got the light up radiator tonight. Yeah, so a little bit of a rainbow tribute there.
Owen Bishop says, hey.
Owen, how are you doing, buddy?
Vicky Michelle Russell, hi guys.
Vicky Russell's in the house. I'm going to do your request next, finally. She requested it on week one, I think, or two. So sorry it's taken me so long to get to it, but it's a belter and we're going to do it in a second.
Rick Marsh in Canada.
We are spanning the globe, people. We've got Sri Lanka, we've got Canada, we've got Ingerland, we've got Wales, I think.
The Tunstall groupies are in.
Emily and Mike Tunstall are in the house. Hi, guys.
Hashtag groupies.
What are you drinking tonight, guys? What's on the Tunstall menu? Drinks menu? Yeah, how's the Tunstall bar looking tonight?
Danielle Courts says, me, Sam and Lucy are listening on Zoom.
Danielle Courts is in the house. I'm sure I had a request for you. Or did I do it last week? I think I might have done it already. Listening on Zoom?
Yeah.
What's happening? How are people listening on Zoom? I don't know how that happens. That blows my mind. Maybe they've got a little conference call going and they're... Send a little screenshot, guys. Get a little selfie of yourselves. What's happening? Are you guys all on Instagram? If you're not on Instagram... if you are on Instagram and you don't follow me, I mean... Down here is my Instagram handle, @thepatmcintyre. Send me a little picture. Tag me. Let me know what you're doing. And take a little picture of the stream or something. Do something fun and I'll re-insta it. retweet it, re-Instagram it. Yes? Yes, Faye, sorry.
Martin
Evans is in the house. How you doing, dude? Not seen you for ages. I haven't rehearsed Elton John. I'm so sorry. Apologies.
Sivias are in with...
Hey, the Sivias are in the house.
With snacks and drinks.
This beer is quite gaseous. We might have more burps tonight. Apologies in advance. Shall I do a song? We'll do some more shout-outs in a minute. Let me know if you've got a birthday, folks. Didn't we have a birthday already? No, another one. We had another one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was Danielle Courts' fiancé Sam's birthday on Saturday.
So Danielle's fiancé Sam had his birthday on Saturday. So belated happy birthday for that. Let us know if you've got any like fun ideas for birthdays and like what to do in lockdown. I've seen people having like making little restaurants in their house and stuff. So yeah, let us know what you're doing. Did anything special? What did I do for my birthday, Faye? Oh yeah, we did some really nice food. We just did like a night in, night out in, meal out in thing. Which is lovely. That beer's going down way too easy. Let's play a song for Vicky Russell. She requested a little while back a bit of Scouting for Girls, so we're gonna play a song called She's So Lovely. Okay, start like this. You guys can hear this fun little bass effect I've got going on tonight. If you're on a, like a laptop or phone, you might not hear it, but hopefully you do. Okay, let's do it. She's so lovely. okay for a first try. Scatting for girls, she's so lovely. What's happening, Faye?
I can't literally keep up tonight. So
Mrs. McIntyre saying she just can't keep up with the comments tonight. It's the life of an international megastar's PA. Do you know what I mean? This is what you've got to put up with.
Go through some.
Yeah, let's do it. So she's going to go through some comments.
Chanel.
Chanel Norman.
Vicky Russell's niece.
Oh, okay. All the Chanels. Amazing. Vicky Russell's niece, Chanel, is dancing along the Scatting for Girls. Hi there, Chanel. thanks for showing us. Show us your moves. Do a little boomerang or something on Instagram and tag me at the Pat McIntyre. We want to see your moves.
Got some requests coming through for next week as well.
Yep.
I'll tell you those later.
Okay. Requests coming through for next week already, which is cool. I'm going to need another beer. They're only small cans, in my defence. I haven't actually just nailed a pint that quickly.
A few birthday things.
Yeah. Any birthdays?
Yeah, well, obviously, Ivan Curry.
Mr. Ivan Curry. We'll do a song for him a little bit later.
I think it's
going to
be probably
none. It's not. It's a bit slow for the older sessions, but I'm going to do another song.
Apparently, it's Benny Boy's birthday on Saturday.
Who? Ben Elkins Green?
Yeah.
Oh. Hello, Ben. Thanks for joining us. birthday boy coming up. Cool. Lockdown birthday. I think it's a big one. I've got a feeling it's a milestone.
Yeah, requests. Sam Oldfield had a lockdown birthday on Saturday. Happy birthday, Sam.
Sam Oldfield had a lockdown birthday. Happy birthday to you. I've had my birthday about 2 weeks ago and it's very strange, very strange. But hey, what can we do? What can we do?
We've got my cousin Kaylee from Canada, Nanaimo.
Faye's cousin Kaylee from Canada. Hi, more Canadian listeners, viewers.
Emily, your goddaughter, is saying hello and she loves the lights.
Yeah, amazing. So Emily, little Emily Snowbar. My little goddaughter is watching. Hi, Emily. She likes the lights. We've gone rainbow colour tonight. If you missed the start of the show, so we've got the thank you t-shirt for our amazing NHS colleagues, friends, workers, and, you know, anyone who's keeping the country running at the moment. You guys are all amazing. It's actually amazed me how many people I know that work for the NHS. It's such a huge operation, isn't it? I think you give it credit most of the time for just how amazing our NHS is. We really take it for granted. So, like, a massive, sincere thank you to everyone who's just putting everything on the line during this. So I don't want to get too serious, but you guys are amazing. Thank you so much to every single person who's doing their bit during this craziness. I'm going to play a song and we'll do some more, yeah? So I did say I was going to keep it really, really upbeat during these sessions, but I am going to do a slightly slower one. I really want to play a song for two amazing ladies called Bronte and Annie. Whose wedding I played at Kingscote Barn last year, and I'm going to play a song that I played at their wedding. I'm going to do a Sam Smith song called Latch. This is a kind of a slowed down acoustic version, and I know this is quite a special song for a lot of people. I've played this at quite a few weddings now. It's a beautiful song, and the acoustic version is really lush. So I'm going to do that. It's a little bit of a slower one. Let's do it. This is Latch by Sam Smith.
In your love.
latching onto you. I'm so encaptured, you got me wrapped up in your touch. So enamored, hold me tight within your clutch. How do you do it? Got me losing every breath. What did you give me to make my heart beat out my chest? If we're close enough, in your love. Oh, now I've got you in my space. I won't let go of you. I've got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching onto you. But now latching onto you. I'm latching onto you. I've got a bit serious there. There we go, Sam Smith, Latch. Originally a collaboration with Disclosure, an absolute banger of a song, but there's a beautiful acoustic version as well, which is kind of what I based that one on. So that one's going out to Bronte and Annie. Hope you ladies are, if you're not watching live, you've managed to catch up with this at some point. Dearest Mrs. McIntyre, please may I have a can of Brewdog Punk IPA, please. Oh, here it is. Hashtag phase hand. Makes an appearance most weeks. We've gone for cans this week because they're less traumatic to open on camera than bottles. But still equally dangerous with loads of electrical equipment by my feet. So hello, so Mrs. McIntyre, what's happening? Anything more to add?
Yeah, shout outs.
Shout outs, let's do some shout outs, people.
Ian and Jane.
Ian and Jane, hello. Geraldine, hello.
Shout out to Esther Debbie, who is Sally's granddaughter. Let me see, I've lost the comment.
Shout out to Esther Debbie,
yeah,
who's granddaughter.
Craig Spooner's
granddaughter. Amazing. It's a family affair. We've got so we've got more people listening this week, Faye.
Yeah.
We're
higher than last week.
Good stuff. So we hit like 40 something last week. We want to hit 50 this week. So I want you guys to share, like and share, everyone. Share the stream around if anyone you think might need a bit of cheering up on a boring Tuesday afternoon, evening, whatever it is. Please do share the stream around. We'll try and get some more live listeners. That would be cool. Anything else to report?
Happy anniversary to Rob and Sadie on the 7th of May.
Happy anniversary to Rob and Sadie, 7th of May. What was it today? 5th. 5th of May today, in 2 days' time. Happy anniversary, guys. Hope you managed to have a bit of a little celebration in your homes and do something sort of vaguely special, even though we can't go out at the moment.
Joe McNabb.
Hey, how are we doing? She definitely will swear on the comments.
She's put patty, patty, patty,
brap, McNabb in the house. All the mucks. Joe McNabb, absolute legend. Hope you're good. Surviving lockdown, it's not too painful for you.
Mark Sivia says, what
brew dog
are you drinking?
Mark Sivia says, what brew dog am I drinking? Just the standard punk IPA, the classic. Oh, crikey, it's quite gaseous actually. But yeah, it's a beautiful drop. Lovely. Oh, crikey. Should we do a song?
Yeah.
I'm going to do another request now. So this is going out to Tracy. Tracy Churchward Dyer, whose wedding I played at. Oh my gosh, must have been, 2016 maybe? Crikey, it was a while ago, a little while ago now. And she requested an 80s classic, a bit of a power ballad. So I'm gonna play a song called China in Your Hand. Let's go out to Tracy. We've got any 80s fans in the house? Hope you guys enjoyed that one. So we hit 50 viewers. I was gonna say listeners, viewers and listeners, I guess. Amazing. Still, what are we at?
We're on 51. Somebody said 54, 55 previously, so.
This is incredible. This is really good. This is picking up week on week. Thank you so much, guys, for sharing it around. We'll try and get a few more every week, shall we? Any new viewers, introduce yourself. We've got a few regulars who come on every week. We love you regulars, but let's hear from some of the new people. Let me know if you want to hear a song, request a song. And pop it in the comments. We've got Mrs. Mac here, moderating today. Keeping you guys in check. Let's do a request for my good friend, Mr. Jason Hopkins. He wanted to hear an REM song called Man on the Moon, so I'm going to play that right now. Good night to you, Jace. A bit of REM for Jace, my good friend from school days.
Cheers, boss.
Absolute legend. Hope you're okay, man. What's happening, Faye? What's occurring? It is 20 to 8. I think I've managed to play more songs by this time than last week. Yeah.
Mark said, I know you've got your requests, but really hoping for some Bob Marley.
Bob Marley. We could probably try and throw in a Bob Marley one, can't we?
Yeah.
Who's that, Mark Sivier?
Yeah.
Mark Sivier wanted a bit of Bob Marley. Let's do Three Little Birds, because it's appropriate, isn't it? Okay. Let's don't worry about a thing. It's appropriate. He's like, what's Three Little Birds got to do with anything? Bob Marley for Mark and Bella, probably. Yes, indeed. Don't worry about a thing, because every little thing is gonna be all right. And if Bob Marley says it, then it's the truth. Anything else to report, Mrs. Mack?
Yeah, shout out.
Shout outs. Let's do some shout outs.
Susie.
Hi.
Grace's manager.
Yeah. Best behaviour on the comments, G. Shout out to Susie.
and Brendan. Rose says, hands down my favourite evening of the week.
Oh, thank you so much. Oh, sorry guys, you can't hear a thing Faye's saying. We've got to get a microphone on you. You're committing now live on live broadcast to have a microphone next week. No, she's not. Okay. Grace says, favourite night of the week. Thank you, Grace. You're a legend. Oh, that's James, awesome.
James Oates said you played at their wedding in 2015.
I did indeed. Yeah, James Oates in the house. Good to hear you guys are on board watching. Hope you are well. What's their request?
Ed Sheeran.
Which one? We've got Perfect on the list already, so I might have to do Thinking Out Loud another time. But yeah, they requested Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran.
Love for Bob Marley.
Amazing stuff. Bit of love for Bob Marley.
Bella says, loving this. You played our wedding in Wales in August 2018, and you sang She's Electric was the song that summed.
But Bella said, I played at their wedding in 2018 and sang She's Electric. Unfortunately, I did She's Electric last week, didn't I? Or the week before. So that's already been played. Sorry. I think it was week three. Head right back. If you head back, it's on YouTube. It should be on YouTube if you want to catch that one. We did a bit of She's Electric to finish that set, I think, which was good fun.
Mark says, we're going to miss Tuesday tunes when everything goes back to normal.
Mark says he's going to miss Tuesday tunes when it all goes back to normal. Yeah, well, you know, let's see how it goes. I think I'm going to miss them too, so you never know. I might do the odd one now and again if I've got time. If it's a quiet week, we'll revamp the Tuesday tune live, definitely. The thing is, it's not school night at the moment, is it? We've all got an excuse to have a beer, haven't we? But when the schools go back, we're not allowed to drink on a Tuesday evening. Yeah. It'll be good. It'll all be good. Let's make Tuesdays a thing. That'd be good. Cracky. Yeah, go on. I'm just choking on some saliva. Interesting. Yes.
Can we have a shout out for bridesmaids Carly
it's not
and
corona.
Lily?
Shout out for bridesmaids Carly and Lily. Was that correct? Did I get that right?
From Vicky.
From Vicky to the bridesmaid. why am I? I'm thinking of flower girls. I was going to say, oh, little cute little bridesmaids, but they're probably not cute at all. They're probably on the gin, aren't they? They're probably having it, getting it going large tonight. So shout out to Carly and Lily. Is that right?
Yeah.
Got it right. Carly and Lily, Vicky's bridesmaids. Hope you guys are good. Have a drink, and we'll be celebrating before long, no doubt.
Baron said, make Tuesdays great again.
The Baron is in the house. He says, hashtag make Tuesdays great again. Yes, I love it. Let's do a song that was requested last week. I didn't write down who it was, so sorry. But whoever requested a bit of David Gray. There's a lot of love for the Welsh contingent, Cymru Am Byth. So this song was requested, but I didn't write it down. I'm so sorry. Not sure who it was. But if it was you, thank you for the request. Great song. David Gray, Babylon. Let's do it. Thank you. David Gray, Babylon. What's occurring, Faye? What's going on? It's 10 to 8 already. These sessions go so quickly. It's crazy. So I've got four songs left on the list. Sorry, Faye.
Vicky's replied regarding her
Vicky
bridesmaids.
Has replied regarding the bridesmaids.
Lily is seven,
so she's probably not on the gin, but if she is, she's going hard.
But Carly definitely is, and she's got five kids and one gun.
So Carly, the other bridesmaid, is definitely fully on the gin. She's got five kids and she's in lockdown. Oh my goodness, you're going to need one of those gin delivery services, like direct to your door, a crate a week. I can't even imagine. It's bad enough just us two, isn't it, Faye? Faye, please may I have another brew dog in a second. During the next song, that'd be good. It's going to be a long one again, isn't it?
Sam Oldfield has sent a picture in of him watching and enjoying with a Stormtrooper beer.
Amazing! Sam Oldfield has sent a picture. Where's that, on Instagram?
Or Facebook,
on Facebook. Cool. What, in the comments? Can you do pictures in the comments? I don't know. Amazing. So he's got a Stormtrooper beer. How does that work? Was it a glass?
It's just like, yeah.
That's amazing. I'm going to retweet that later. Re-insta it, whatever you call a re-Instagram. Amazing. Look at that. I've just seen the picture. That's cool. That's very, very cool. Cool. Let's do a couple of songs before we get out of here. Let's do a slow one. So I said I'd play a little bit of Ed Sheeran. This was for Stephanie Cole. Hopefully you're watching, Steph. She wanted to hear that lovely romantic song by Ed Sheeran called Perfect. I've not played this for a while because I've not been at a wedding for a while. So we'll have a little slow dance. Let's get some lighters in the air. If you've got a lighter in the air or a phone in the air, send it via picture to me on Instagram at the Pat McIntyre down the bottom. We'll have a little bit of a moment. All the people who hate Ed Sheeran can tune out for a minute. But don't tune out, just go elsewhere because I want to keep the viewing figures up. What are we at, Faye? 45, that's good, we're maintaining a good level here. So this is going out to Steph Cole. It's Perfect by Ed Sheeran. Ah. sky. Dancing in the dark, with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. Do you know what? I usually play that song basically every week, like twice a week. I've not played it for ages. It's a lovely song, isn't it? What a lovely song. Thank you, Ed, for giving us the gift of this song. What are people saying? So we're up to 8 o'clock. We've not got long left. I've still got 3 songs left on the list, technically, but I might have to cut that down a little bit. Anything to occur in, Faye?
Stephen Plant says, hey, Pat, great idea with this. Would be great to hear some Travis Flowers in the
Oh, wow. Great shout. Can't reach the beer. So who is that? Stephen Plant.
Yeah.
Was requesting Travis. Which song? Flowers in the Window. That's a great song, isn't it? What a great song. Oh, I want to try and squeeze it in. I might have to do it next week because I'm running a little bit low on time. But yeah, thanks for the request. We'll jot that one down. I love that song, so I'll definitely play that at some point. That's going on next week.
All caught up with comments, but it's National Teacher Appreciation Day today.
Oh, it's National Teacher Appreciation Day today. So big shout out to all the teachers in the house. Some of which are our friends. We've got a few teacher friends, haven't we? So you guys are bossing the homeschooling right now. Mm-hmm. Maybe.
Everyone's parents and teachers, aren't they?
Yeah, I guess everyone with kids at the moment is a teacher. Because you're kind of having to homeschool, right? We don't have kids, so we don't know what's good. We don't know what it's like. That sounds super stressful. Okay, 8 o'clock already. Let's do a couple of songs to finish off. So we asked for a few birthday shout-outs earlier. We had a couple. And they're going to play for a song for my father-in-law, Mr. Ivan Curry. How you doing, Ive? See you soon, hopefully. If the lockdown gets lifted a little bit. And we'll have a drink. Let's do a song, a classic song. By Mr. Van Morrison. This is going out to Ivan. Happy birthday for next Monday.
Friday.
Saturday. One of the days of the week. This is Van Morrison. Go. opera are not good. We used to sing sha la 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 sha la da dee da sha la 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 sha la da dee da oh la dee da. Hopefully you heard that, Ive. That was your firstborn shouting out a happy birthday. Good stuff. So we're at 8:05 already. Let's play some slide guitar. Kind of. What's occurring, Faye? Let's do a couple of quick shout-outs before we finish off with one final song.
Brad said, can you do a dance as well, Pat?
No. Who was that? Brad.
Brad.
Brad says, can you do a dance as well? Should we do Free Love Freeway next week? Let's do it now. Sod it. This is going out to any Office fans in the house. Mr. Wakefield, Chris Parr, and anyone else who loves a bit of David Brent. A pretty girl on the hood of a Cadillac, yeah. She's broken down on a freeway night. Take a look at her engine started. Leave a purring and I walk on by. Bye bye. Free love on the free love freeway. Love is free and the freeway's long. I got some hot love on the hot love highway. Going back cause my baby's gone.
He's dead.
She's dead. She's not dead. Long time ago, I saw a senorita. I don't know the words to this bit. This was a ballad. I had a good life, had about 1,000 women. Why the tears? None of them was you. Oh yeah! Free love on the free love freeway. Love is free and the freeway's long. I got some hot love on the hot love highway. Going back. David Brent. What a tune. Genuinely amazing tune. Anything else to report before we get out of here, Faye?
Brad is desperate for us to do a duet.
Everyone wants duets, Mr. and Mrs. Mac. The problem being, Mrs. Mac isn't keen, and she's a way better singer than I am, so it's just going to become Tuesday Tune Live with Mrs. McIntyre if we do that, if we go down that road.
I think it's a hefty NHS donation.
Oh, interesting. So How do we do that? If there was a big donation to the NHS, then maybe we'd do a duet. So we're just doing some ideas live here. What's the word I'm looking for? Brainstorming. Brainstorming some ideas. We're blue skying some ideas, guys, about how to raise some money for the NHS. We're going to think this through. We'll think this through. Maybe get like a crowdfunder page or something.
I'm not like.
What song do you want to hear Mrs. Max sing? She's a way better singer than me. Right, guys. Sorry, Faye. Yeah, go on. It is. Everyone's up for donating. Everyone wants to hear Mrs. Mack.
Grace will donate 30 quid.
No way. This is incredible. Okay, this is happening, people. Grace is going to donate 30 quid.
Vicky Russell says it's a 6-hour live stream for the NHS fundraiser.
6-hour live stream. You'll definitely have to sing with me on that because I'll have no voice at the end of 6 hours. Cool. Are we good?
Yeah.
All right, guys. Well, I mean, it's gone by so quickly once again. It's already 8:10, which is crazy. Thank you so much. We hit 50 viewers today, so we'll try and keep it going up every week. Next week, what should we do? I'm going to get a disco ball. We've got a disco ball, haven't we?
Not a revolving one.
I can just spin it by hand. Yeah, yeah. It's all good. Yeah. Get a disco ball. We'll have disco week. I'm going to get a disco wig. I'm going to get glasses. We're going to do disco week next week. I don't know any disco songs. I'm going to have to learn some disco songs. Yes. All right, so we're going to finish off with a great request that came in last week for two of my good friends, Matt and Joe, who are the owners of The Chosen Wedding Fair and Always You Photography. Two lovely, lovely people. His wedding I played at as well. I did a short set at their wedding. It went by way too fast. But they last week they requested Viva La Vida by Coldplay. So I'm going to close the set tonight with Viva La Vida by Coldplay and say thank you so much to all you people out there for joining me tonight once again. It's been really fun doing this every week. It comes by so quickly. It's crazy. Before you know it, it's Tuesday. Isn't it, Faye? So it's been good. It's been good to have a bit of structure to the week. Know when the Tuesday tune is coming round. And it's given me a good focus to learn some new songs as well, which has been cool. And I'm going to stop wittering on. I'm going to wish you all a lovely rest of your evening. If you're interested, we're having spaghetti carbonara. It appears to be Italian night. Last night it was lasagna. Last week it was lasagna. Tonight we're having spaghetti carbonara. What are you eating, everyone? Like I could be one of those cheesy radio DJs. So let's finish off. Going out to Matt and Joe. Thank you, everyone. Have a drink. Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday, and I will see you next week, 7 p.m. We'll try and hit
60.
70. I want 70. No, let's try and hit 60 viewers next week. We're going to try and get a little bit bigger every week. That's what she said. Okay. Thank you so much, everyone. Good night to you all. Faye's now going to hit the end button. See you next week, Tuesday, 7 p.m., and we'll do session number six. Night, guys. Have a good rest of your night. Bye-bye.